Georges River returns to the diamond with lofty expectations. Coming into the state championship with a roster loaded with talent, the River Rats are aiming to be the last team standing this September in Warwick Farm.